Okay, there we go. My RPG is ready, and I'm stuck at the goddamn stairs. Where the hell are we supposed to go now? Guessing up there. Now, how to get up there? Come on, Turok, drag your ass! Drag your ass! Oh, there we go.
At least it looks like ammo won't be a problem.
Haha, indeed. Ammo will not be a problem as long as we are in this arsenal. Have you got minigun ammo around here? Take that as a no. Hang on, I'm coming with my soldiery slash heavying. Sounds like a big fight. Better bring out the big gun. And I mean this big gun. Oh, never mind, you guys are cool.
Pay up, cowboy.
Dude, they're right over us. They're right on top of us.
Take cover.
Man, this thing must really take some stuff in order to operate. Ah, my head itches. Stupid itch. You pick up every time they arrive. Don't you know shotgun is for close quarters, you moron? This is not a close quarters battle, now is it? Somebody who is not alive is still alive. Ha ha ha. Take that, you bitch. That's because he's dead.
Flush him out. Where'd he go?
Oh god, enemy heavy, enemy heavy. This is gonna require some RPGing. Fuck! You son of a bitch!
Let the charge on this thing.
Fucking hail, Turok! My god! Fuck! Die, you... Oh my god, what an asshole! I hate those helicopters! The fucking thing would not heat seek on time. My god, that thing was slow. Well, yes, well, the helicopter has to be at a certain distance in order to be heat seek at the part of the game. You can't just heat seek it while it's arriving, it has to already be arrive there in order to heat seek it. That's some real bullshit if that's the case. Real total bullshit. Nothing went surprisingly farther than what it looked.
Let's take him out!
Die, fuckface. Same goes for you, fuckface. I see you, bitch. Must reload. These maps look like they would be tons of fun in the multiplayer. Haha, I'm better heavy than you.
Watch your ass, guys.
Stay. Plant the charge on this thing.
Come on. Heat seek the fucking thing. Thank you. Yeah, you ain't so tough when I'm delayed, are ya, huh? No, you're not. You're not.
Just give me a minute, guys.
Yeah, take your time, while half of the world comes at us. You've gotta be kidding me. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, I did not expect the charge to be that powerful, but... Again? We have to go through this again? Don't we get the checkpoint after killing the helicopter? Really? I think that's checkpoint mania right there. For the win! You moron! You're never gonna hit me from there! Wow, he acted like he wasn't getting hit by anything. I'll give him credit for that. Either that or he was on painkillers, but whatever. Me better heavy than you. Shit, come on! There we go! Aww, failure! You suck! Hi, what's up? How you doing? Oh my god, he looks like he's in a childbirth position. He's giving birth to a sandwich. Okay, this time it wasn't near the thing, thank god.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all real soon.